Hey there, it's Clint from Shadow Room 87. I thought my microphone was on for this, but turned out it was not. So this is Charlotte in the Arca car. I didn't start well, didn't end particularly well, but it was a good race. It definitely a race where you need to conserve tires, so you'll see right from the beginning that my plan was to conserve tires, and that worked a little bit. I got a couple positions back at the end. So enjoy the race, and I'll see you on the flip side.
Hold your line. Still there. Clear low. Nice one, Clint. Good start. Car inside. Still there. P14. Clear inside. Car high.
14 in back.
Clear outside. Inside. Still there. The leader is just far inside. He's still there. P16. Clear inside. Inside. Clear low. Car is Jordan. That's a new fastest lap for Fuller, 31.9, 17th place. That lap time was 33.2. Lap time was 32.7. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Hartley is closing in. The gap is now 1.6. P16. That lap was a 33.3. That lap was at 32.6. Carlo. Still there. Inside's clear, B17. You've just done a 33.1. The next car is Hartley. Gap to Hartley ahead is increasing. It's now 1.0.
And everybody else suddenly start getting really tight down into 3 and 4.
P17. Lap time was 32.9.
Come on, brother.
Was there 32.9. Okay, Clint, lap times are pretty consistent.
Tires are shot.
Oh, this thing won't come for shit.
you're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. The guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 0.9. 15th place. Lap time was at 33.7. B15. The car ahead is Hartley. Track temperature's rising, it's now 132 Fahrenheit. Car high, the car behind is catching, the gap's now clear high. Low. Clear inside. just done a 33.9. Car outside. Still there, clear outside. So Jordan behind is increasing. It's now 0.8. The gap to Hartley ahead is now 0.7. That lap was at 33.8. Car outside. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. Clear outside. V13.
Man, I'll never put 15-1 in for ratio on a steering wheel again. I experimented with it and I don't like it.
Okay, Clint, the next car is Rogers. White flag, one more lap. Gap to Hartley behind is increasing. It's now 1.1 seconds. That was 33.8.
Thank God.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you could leave a like and subscribe if you haven't, that'd be great. 13. And I'll see you in the next race. Thanks.
It's over.